area of mineral resources and also in the area of agriculture. We can still do more in the area of irrigation, in the area of continuing to support the farmers. And as I said, we have all those in abundance in the North Central, but we need to have a focus. If you look at across the North Central, how many irrigation schemes, huge ones we have, it's not adequate considering the opportunities that we have there. So it's just for us to make it a priority, but not only for us in North Central, but the entire country. That's where the future is for the country. So the more we can get that zone developed, the better it is for the country. All right, thank you so much.
We have seen an advert today in Leadership Newspaper. About the fact that so many zones in the country have had president and vice president, and that in 2023, the North Central region should be considered in these two positions. What is
the North Central is part of Nigeria. North Central has the rights, like every part of Nigeria. I think that's the question. Well, thank you.
Yes, sir. General.